scriptures. But I tell you the truth, Jesus looks like me and looks like you. We are all made in the image and likeness of God. Every one of us. And we all have the potential to be children of God instead of children of the devil. So every day you have to wake up. As soon as you open up your eyes, you have to say, "Good morning, Jesus." And then the fight begins. The spiritual warfare begins every day. The spiritual warfare will never end. The devil will never stop trying to fight the children of Jesus, but you need to learn how to fight in the mighty name of King Jesus.